Hey YouTube, iProducts142 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a CS tweak called Stats Color. This tweak is available for free on a big boss repo, and what it allows you to do is get the iOS 6 status bar colors on iOS 5. So basically, if you don't already know, in iOS 6, status bars take the color of the top of the app, of which whatever the app you're in, it just takes the color of the top of the app, like basically just what's underneath the status bar. And this allows you to do that in iOS 5 as well. It works on the iPhone, iPod, and iPad, according to this. And, it has a few settings, so let's just check it out. One app it doesn't work in is Cydia, because most Sailwork tweaks don't work in Cydia for some reason. But it does work in every other app, so, you can see we've got the status bar thingy here. And now, just to prove that this is iOS 5, you can see it's jailbroken. And I'm using the iPhone 4S, as you can see, by the antenna placement there. So if we just go to status color settings, and we can change it to default style, so that would be just the normal gray status bar. So if we turn it off, you'll see we'll just get a normal status bar. So this is like apply it to those ones, and you can also have the jacks, the black translucent and black opaque. So if you turn those off, that would basically, you know, disable it to change the black status bars, and you know, pretty simple that one. You can also have it so it doesn't work in certain apps. So say if I didn't want it to work in settings, you can see it'll turn off. But then if I go into something like iFile, should see it should work. And like, no, that one has black status bar. Something else, I think this one should work. And then you can see it does work in there. So pretty simple there. And if we turn it back on, you can see it's turned back on in there, and it also doesn't require any resprings or anything, so that's pretty cool as well. That's pretty much it for this tweak. Like I said, it's available for free on a big boss repo, and it is a matter of opinion if you want to get it or not. So if you do like that color thing in iOS 6 but don't want to upgrade, this is definitely for you. So yep, that's it. If you like the video, please thumbs up favorite and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates you do promise on another video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, my Facebook, and check my website. Links down below in the description. I'll see you in this video. Peace.